How about a round of applause for our women?